waiting for my mommy. She said when I get lost, I should stay where I am and she'll find me. Your love is gone. I can't breathe. I'm so weak. I know this isn't easy.
I think I know where your mommy is. Can we take you to her?
We need to wait if I ever got lost.
Maybe she doesn't know where to look. Maybe it's time to find her.
Okay.
Don't tell me that your love is gone.
Yes?
Hi, Mrs. Dale. I'm sorry to bother you. My name is Melinda Gordon. I was a friend of Kenny's. Sometimes, when a person dies, their spirit's left behind. I've spoken to Kenny. I know how hard this is. Kenny said that you told him to wait. Wherever he was, if he got lost, and you'd come to him. Oh my god. He was also attracted to this little spider ornament I have in my rearview mirror. He said that you got him the same thing at the fair. Kenny, boy! I can help you. I can help you. Talk to him if you like. It might be really good for him.
No, I can't. Please go.
Candace, he needs you.
No, I can't. Not after... Please, leave.
Do you know what it means to die?
My turtle died. I woke up and he wasn't there anymore. I was looking for him and my dad had told me he died. He threw him away. I never got to say goodbye. Is that what's going to happen with me?
No.
So I won't get to see them again? Mommy and Daddy and my sister?
You get a chance to say goodbye.
But I don't want to say goodbye. Then I'll be alone.
No, you won't be. I promise you that.
Then they'll remember Mommy and Daddy.
For the rest of their lives.
Don't tell me that your love is gone. That your love is gone.
Daddy? Are you waiting for me? I'm here. I'm home. Daddy, I'm sorry.
Don't leave me. I want you.
I didn't mean to leave you. Don't cry. Are you waiting for me? I'm here. I'm home. Daddy,
I'm sorry. Don't leave me. I want you.
I didn't mean to leave you. Don't cry.
He's here. I felt him. Candace, I need you to tell me about the accident. I know that it's very painful, but I need to know what happened.
I was in the car with the children. We were driving home from a fair a few towns over. Kenny, he kept asking for this little toy. He'd gotten at the fair. The car had already stalled twice and... I turned to find Kenny and he was gone. He had gotten back into the car to get the spider. I'm so sorry. I was preoccupied.
Is he here?
I'm sorry.
He's right beside me. I think he's almost ready to go. Cross over. A person's spirit needs to be calm. He's not upset anymore.
He was angry with me, wasn't he?
No. No, he thought that you were mad at him for getting back in the car. Kenny, it wasn't your fault. Mommy should have made sure you weren't in the car. I should have.
Don't tell me that your love is gone.
Kenny wants you to know that he loves you.
That your love is gone.
I love you so much, Kenny. And I don't want you to be scared. And Grandma will be waiting. And
Stubby?
He wants to know about someone named Stubby.
I'm sorry, don't leave me.
Yes.
I want
Stubby
you
the turtle.
That
your love is gone.
He's gone, isn't he? Yes.
That your love
He's gone.
Gone.